We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Iden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Can we go inside now? It's really hot out here. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Strike team, you said.
Nice front, man! Trooper, closing in!
Easy, you said. We've got heavy weapons!
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Just like Strib to miss out on all the fun.
Take cover! They're in sight! Keep their heads down! I see them!
Lava pumps could be just what I need.
about your plan?
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. Problem solved.
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava? What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. If I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. For this. Good enough. For me. Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Over here!
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk!
Trev, I could kiss you! Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Iden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure. Iden, it's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Iden? Iden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
If I die here, I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See? I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Iden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.